So hi guys, in today's lecture we are going to see the function of draft tube and various types of draft tube. So first we see what is draft tube. Draft tube is a pipe of gradual increase in diameter which connects the exit of runner of turbine to the tail race. Therefore it discharges the water from runner to tail race. So now I see types of draft tube. First is a conical draft tube. Second is a simple elbow draft tube. Fourth is a Moody spreading draft tube. First we see conical draft tube. Earlier design of draft tube were of conical straight divergent and taper angle of a divergent portion of a tube is of great importance. If the taper angle 20 degree is large, it will causes the separation of flow from the walls of draft tube. In case the taper angle is small, the length of draft tube needed will be long, causing higher friction loss. It is fabricated out of mild steel plate. It has efficiency up to 90%. Next is a simple elbow draft tube. It has circular cross section throughout from inlet to outlet as shown in figure, which is turned through elbow. Type draft tube are used for coupling turbines. It is made up of concrete with steel lining at inlet. Such draft tube has efficiency up to 60%. Next is an elbow draft tube. It is circular in cross section at inlet in its vertical legs, which turns into rectangular cross section in horizontal portion of tube up to outlet. The horizontal portion of the tube is gradually inclined upwards so that the water leaves the tube almost at tail race level. In this case also the cost and depth of excavation is reduced. The efficiency of these tubes are in the range of 60 to 80%. It is also made up of concrete with steel lining near the runner. The last is a Moody spreading draft tube. It is similar to conical draft tube. It is provided with a solid central core which is reduced the whirling action of a water. It has efficiency up to 85%.